Niin, missä sinä olet? I need my activity feed. No, where's my dashboard? No. Here we go. Here we go. Then we need go to dashboard. How do you go? Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. And where do I put my phone? Phone there. Let's see. Let's see if things are working as intended. Just a few moments. Like I already set things up for like the past hour, but there are still things you need to do. And the stream is starting. Maybe one of these days I could just click stream and it all goes smoothly, but you know. OBS always wants to update itself and stuff like this, and I'm not sure how well this game streams since it's like 7, 8 years old game, so let's see. Let's see, where were we? Here. You can see me, but where is the game? Please. And this is so difficult because I don't have a second screen, I only have my phone, so. Is this working? Can you hear anything? This now I can only check with my phone. So hello, you joined in when I'm still setting up. Yay! You can hear the game too. That's good. That's good. So now I'm just trying out this game I got yesterday from Steam sale. And I just decided on this game because it has the most Aston Martins available. Where do I? I want to play the actual game here. Like I remember, I spent one summer playing Most Wanted. I really like that game, but that's not available on Steam. And I guess. And I guess it would be just silly to play the same game anyway, so I just took this one. Police district. Race location. I don't know. Let's just.
Entry in the Roadsters Reborn race event is confirmed. In this showcase event, you will unleash the true potential of the Roadster as you compete against other drivers in a race along the Seacrest County coast. Use your driving skills to outmaneuver the opposition and take a medal. Your reputation is measured in wanted levels. Currently, you are not registering much activity and are classed by the SCPD as a level 1 speeder. The greatest drivers win the races and outrun the law with style and are classified as level 20, most wanted. Your daily activity is measured as bounty. The harder, faster, and more dangerously you drive, the more bounty you will earn.
On the other hand, I should have probably
win races,
read a
beat
little
your
bit.
Rival,
about this game before getting it, because I got freaked out about this game having multiplayer. I'm like, okay, multiplayer is fun with a race spec nitro system. But you know, I kind of wanted to take a break. Nitros will only charge if you drive dangerously. Play some single player. Drive in oncoming traffic lanes, near miss other vehicles, drift corners, and take shortcuts. I want to play. I don't care. So
this
now,
race has restricted entry requirements.
Like,
you can choose
I
any
hope,
of the available cars to drive in the race.
Now.
Some cars are locked at this time and will become available as you increase
okay,
your wanted
yeah,
level.
Yeah, I don't care. I just want to play. Everything is locked. Yeah. All right, we can do.
Porsche engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of a roadster that is more original.
Okay, let's see. It's been a while since I've played racing games. I mean, I think last time I played with PlayStation. But it should come to me eventually. Okay. How do I change the camera? I find I'd rather, you know. Not yeah, have this angle. Oh no! Like who's breaking? I'm not breaking. Maybe I should. No wait, but I want the camera angle different. How do I change camera angle? No. Okay. Come on. Helicopter support meter. Wow. And siren. Oh. Hey, snapshot pictures. Always take pictures. Rotate camera. I don't want to rotate. I want to change camera. So is it C? Ah! Yeah, like this. Oh, I got it. No, wait. Okay, I'm gonna lose this now. Chances. Hello! Welcome to my ecological Sunday driving. Oh no, we have traffic. Oh no! No, wait, I should pull the brakes. surely it comes to mind. Just pressing forward for acceleration, but now it's bound to A and Z for brake. Ah. Who uses brake? Oops! Oh no, on racing games. Hey, I'm catching up. Too late. that's how you look. Don't accelerate and turn at the same time or you'll be... Oops. Oh no. Oh sorry. Oh my god, sorry citizens. I didn't mean to. Oops. Oh wait, I got to continue. No, what? I didn't expect that to happen. I guess the last sort of racing game I played was Grand Theft Auto. I thought I'd have to go to the hospital. But yeah. I have to check if I could play this game in Windows mode because my screen is a little too wide for my vision. Ah! Ah! Oops! Just hit me. Alright. Oh, this time, when I don't... I want to play it again. Let me play again. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Driving skills. What skills? Yeah. Like... settings. How do I play windowed mode? Please. Screen calibration. No? No! Yeah, it's fine. What? No, I don't. I don't want. Please, I want to play window mode so I could actually see the whole thing. Because my vision is a little bit restricted, so no. I would love to see the whole game, but no, no, no window mode here. Would need to do it on Steam, but. I don't want to restart so early. I'll just have to, I don't know, sit further. Let's try again. Now. Ah, oh, my collar didn't stick.
Porsche engineers.
Yeah, let's try again. Ah. Let's try again and welcome someone new who came to watch this this how not to drive your car. Oh no. Now I will have to remember to brake sometimes. Brake, turn, and accelerate, yeah. No! don't hit me! This isn't a derby or what? Ah! What you call it in English? Demolition derby. Why aren't you staying on the road, please? Oh no! Oh no! Oh, it's gonna cost a fortune to repair this Porsche. Porsche, how you say Porsche? Hey wait, I have handbrake. Do I remember how to do a handbrake? Not really. The nitro. I gotta check the stream quality. It's a little difficult because, I don't have a second screen. It's been, let's see what this says. No, it shouldn't have been lagging, but then again, I could lower some settings so it would be a little less demanding, you know. On Discord. Oh yeah, and I'm sorry if someone is on Discord. I can't see it because my only second screen is my phone, and it's having a Twitch dashboard right now. See you too. I couldn't find settings on this game to play windowed. I would need to restart and try to get that setting on Steam instead. Wait, that was that was my sister's dream car right there. Mazda RX-8. That was her dream car. I need to I need to play it again, don't I? Don't this game have easy mode? What? Please. I guess it doesn't, so I'll just have to try it again. What? Not available? Then why did you let me see the car and now I can't play? Well, have to try this again. Maybe it was a color that made it so bad.
Porsche engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of a roadster that is more
fast,
original, more sporty, and...
Yeah. Red cars are fast. Yeah, now, try to remember the brakes sometimes so you won't go into the ditch. Use the nitro to... Nitro is not just for heart attacks.
Where's my brain, please?
need to bind it to the usual. No, I just need to stay out of ditches. Takes a little remembering, but yeah. Frank, I'm suspect at what? What? Okay. Dutch, Georgia. A new car, but I bet I can't get it either. Yes. What? Why are you playing racing games? Do you like the speed? No, I just like to look at fancy cars. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I've done that now, okay, but I have to. What's this? Traffic police unit. An erratic driver in a smashed up car should be an easy pass for a new. No! I don't want to be a police. I should have read the info on this game a little better.
Welcome, cadet. You have been accepted into the ranks of the SCPD, the world's fastest speed enforcement unit. You begin your career as a rank 1 cadet with limited access to the department. The pinnacle of the speed enforcement unit are the rank 20 ultimate enforcers with access to any vehicle or pursuit resource required. Your career with the SCPD will be measured on your performance in the field. All of your actions are monitored and recorded in the system as bounty. The more bounty you are awarded during an active mission, the faster you will progress through the cop ranks. With each promotion, you will be granted further access into the SCPD, meaning access to new vehicles, equipment, and missions. Basic busting procedure is to bring the suspect to a halt or force the vehicle to stop with excessive damage. As an interceptor, you are authorized to use any available force to bring the suspect in. The objective is to bust the suspect in the shortest amount of time, minimizing impact on the population of Seacrest County. All interceptor response cars are fitted with an SCPD nitrous system. Use this system to give your vehicle a short burst of acceleration.
I don't really want to play as police, but then again, traffic police?
There will be a limited time to re-engage before the assignment is over.
Assholes who are speeding in expensive cars, then you know, that I can get behind.
As you prove your value to the department, the command will make more exotic equipment available to you. Good luck.
Yeah. Busting rich people is what I want to do. Let's go. Wait, road blocks. What? What? Can I?
A Mazda heading south on Three Points Road.
I have no choice to, yeah. Suspect. Wait, oh. No, oops. I forgot where my brake was. Already? What's happening? My memory, I can't keep any info in. Alright, depression. Like this. I'm just ruining my own car. Or, I don't know, government's car. Oops. Yeah. I bet that was just some 18-year-old kid, like... Damn. I don't know how I feel about this game. Yeah, I wanna continue, please. Oh, it's streaming at full throttle. Right. I wanna go back to joyriding. There are like three police missions and one regular. I mean, I guess it is in the name, Hot Pursuit. Like, who is pursuing who? Hey, I can get the Mazda now. Good. Oh, let's try some. Some Japanese, isn't it? Mazda, Japanese car. Let's see if it's good. The Mazda I used to have when I was a teenager, that it wasn't. But fond memories of the cars. Let's go. Sounds like a mosquito. What an ugly noise. Oh, I'm sorry. It's like... Oh yeah, intro. Forgot about that. Oh no! Yeah, the brake. Oopsies. Like... Sneetros, remember? Brakes. Brakes, use them. Side mirror. That's a cool one, too. It's a mad star, I'm not sure.
Suspect is driving extremely dangerously. We've got to end this now. I'm gonna force him off the road.
No, don't, please. Oh, please. Let me escape. I haven't done anything. I didn't mean to! I didn't mean to! Good riddance, come. Was that a shortcut? Does this game have shortcuts? Maybe it does. I'm just too eager to finish and get new cars than to explore the map. Maybe I'll know one of these days. Okay. Wanted for. Oh yeah, that's a cute car. Oh, not really. The old ones look better. Hey, wait. Like, there's just online things. I want a profile picture. Of course I want, but... but how? I don't know. Let's see. What? Career? But... where could I see the cars and when I'm gonna get the one I want? It's timber forest. East coast. What's this? What's this? On loan. On loan, and then I'm gonna wreck it. The most exclusive roaster in the world. Yeah, and the ugliest. Let's see. When can we get our Aston Martin? I want that one. Not this one. This isn't. 700,000 bounty. Oh no, I need to play quite some while. And that's not the only one I really want. We need to play some. Yeah, so. Stay tuned for a lot of racing streams. Oh, I don't know this. What? Where are the other cars? Pretty sure I checked that there was at least 3 different Aston Martins I could get. Or are they cars that I can get here? I don't want to police. No, I can only get this car. What the fuck? F1 connect. Connect to what? Let's try. You are not connected. Oh, it can't connect. Maybe this game is so old that they have run down all the multiplayer servers. I don't know. This is from 2010. I guess in gaming world that's old. I don't know. But yeah, the single player is going to take some while to finish, definitely. no, do I have to take this ugly car? Others aren't available. So I have to take the ugly one. Maybe it at least sounds better than the previous one.
Horatio Pagani and his team have once again...
Ding, ding, ding. Yes, my... Yay! Oh no! Oops! What did I do? No, it's there. It's there, alright. So, let's continue. I'm trying to remember the break. Or maybe I should just map the keys. I'm just going to map the keys to those that I usually... that I'm used to. A. Why is it A? Break is now. And then we had the others. Let that be A. And that is it. Like, yeah. Ah! Oh no! It didn't stick. Why is it? Why is this so hard to change settings? Here we go. What a high octane stream we have here. Failing to keybind. Yeah, let's go. Maybe this works better. So much traffic. Sorry, citizens. Do not try this at home. That can't be right. I can't be going 351 miles kilometers per hour. Can I? Oh no! Oops. Because if I did, that crash right there would have killed me. I'll just drive off-road, so I won't hit it. Oh, lucky. Oh no, is this timed? Oh no. Bronze awarded. That's unacceptable. Can I play again? Can I replay this right away? Police game? Can I? Right. Because there was that point where I slowed down because I mapped the keys. So... No wonder we can't stay on the road! Oh, no. exactly the same as last time. What? How? How did we skim? No, it was actually worse. What? What did we do differently? Maybe I could try if the road on the left is... is a shortcut. Oh, we got a lawyer's car. Nothing is available. Where did it go? So I can only... It's only this kind. Maybe red car is faster. Seconds, but yeah, have to learn to drive cars. But better. I don't want to drive the same thing again. Like apparently I'm supposed to get gold medal to get it done with, but I want to try something else. Big timber forest. Let's go to forest. Okay. We have one, sir. And we don't have anything else, so...
Different.
Slay. Black Mitsubishi. It's I've been streaming for 50 minutes and I already feel like I need to get up and do something else for a while. I'm like, I just saw that, you know, what's their name? Like, yeah, I think they are having a 24-hour stream right now, and I'm like, yeah, I can maybe stream an hour, two at tops. Like, I don't know how people can, like, just sit down for so long, because I'm already, like, I want to get up and go out. It's raining again. It's raining, just, like, here. Yeah, midsummer or summer solstice celebration here right now, and it's tradition to rain, and it's just last army sits in Westmore. Is it safe to drive this fast on a wet road? Probably not. Oh no. Definitely not. Sliding, so and you'll get stay on the road. Yeah, I think this is gonna be just an hour stream. I'm feeling anxious. I want to get out and do something. But one race, I think one race and then a break, and then I might stream. I don't want to play the police mission right now. This was a thing I played already, but couldn't get gold. Code gold yet. Let's try this one.
Your car has been installed with the latest anti-pursuit technology, the spike strip. Based on SCPD technology, the system releases a lethal spiked strip from the rear of your car. If another vehicle drives over the strip, they will be damaged and temporarily immobilized. Use the moment well and make your move. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use, so only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Your heads-up display will let you know when the system is online.
How? Why? Okay, now I can get the lawyer's car. Or like... Lawyers drive a car like this, or
an expression of joy. The BMW Z4S Drive 35IS is a modern reinterpretation of the classic roadster. Following a
champagne car. Okay, but how do I spike strip 4? Okay. More things to remember. Because, you know, I like car games or racing games because they are just... There's not too much thinking involved. I don't like thinking. Depressed. But now I... Ah! My game character even looks like an asshole. Oh no. Hey, there was a shortcut and I missed it. I just meant to. How do I pretend? Spike things. What? No. I don't understand. Oh no. Roadblock, yeah, because I went behind this asshole. Wait, how do I use the spike? How? You didn't use it. Number four, like, yeah. No. How am I behind? I just went past. Anyway, yeah, exactly an hour stream and I need a break. Oh, I need a break. Sitting down makes me anxious. Maserati. Okay. Where can I see all these cars? Why do they all look the same? I like old cars. They all have a little bit of charisma. New cars all look the same because they're so aerodynamic. But where can I see all the cars, please? I just want to see the cars. Wait, these are new. Maybe here's new ones. No? No, it's only this one now. Only that one. And what about this? Only this one. Okay. Well, this was trying out this game. I'm gonna have to play it a lot more to get the car that I want. But I'm not going to do it now. I really need a break. And then I might try some of the other games I bought from Steam sale, even if I couldn't really afford. Except Portal was only 81 cents, so... So, that was very good. Bye. But yeah, thank you for joining in, and we'll see later.